trying to get tickets for the Rider.
Come on, guys!
Don't go on the pitch.
Oh, you got it.
push the yellow. Hold on, Greg, boy.
Dan, boy, you have a mirror, no bowler.
Thank you. Come on. Other side. We can on.
Pressure, lads. Well done, boys. Well done, Lovat.
Ian, have you any water? That thing is empty.
Yeah,
all right.
Come on, move!
Daniel. Well done, Greg.
Jesus, man!
here, Daniel. Read the game, man.
One up, guys, one down!
Wait, G, what are you doing, man? Man. Lucky. Come on, Callum.
Well done.
right now. Well done, and the ball's not traveling through the yard.
Thank you.
Greggy. I'm here, Colin.
Thank you.
Or is that right?
Come on, Ryan, that line, push it, push it.
Come on, Ryan, it's on the ground, you don't need it.
Good ball, Carl.
Oh, yes! That's what you get for shouting, my fucking
groin!
It was a bit hectic towards the end, we sort of hung on a bit, but no, I was quite happy with the commitment of the team today. I thought they did. They played hard and tried hard, and we managed to get the result in the end.
So is that going to cement your second place, or are you going to try and overtake you more?
No, well, you know, there's still 5 games left, so there's a good way to go, you know, but delighted with the 2 points. We've been sort of overdue it for a few weeks, so it's nice to get a couple of points.